What's up, people, and welcome to my tutorial on how to make a League of Legends YouTube video quick and easily. First things first, you're obviously going to need some sort of recording software, which I use D3D Gear, which is currently running. Let me go ahead and open that up. And you're going to want to set your FPS overlay, which mine kind of defaults up here to the top left, which you'll see during gameplay. Screenshots for whatever background you plan on making. I've obviously assigned a hotkey to F7 so that I can grab whatever frame I want to use to use later in Photoshop once I'm done with the video. Of course, that needs to save somewhere. I save my screenshots and all my videos to the same folder, which you can see here, which obviously points to the shortcut that I made. Now we get down to the nitty-gritty of, you know, your recording hotkey, which mine is assigned to F8. Again, points to the same folder. My native resolution, 1920x1080. I cap my frame rate at 30 just to kind of make things simple. And it should default to AVI2, which is going to be your output, using the fast MP4. I hate saying that whole thing. Version 2 codec. Audio codec is MP3. Main sound, obviously my speakers to my headset. Microphone, same to my headset. Now, of course, you're going to want to hit F8, you know, to begin recording whenever you plan on starting your video, which will automatically start creating that file in here or whatever folder it is that you're pointing to. As you can see here, this is the one that I'm currently recording. Now that that's out of the way, the next thing is that it's going to output into an AVI file, which if you spend like an hour playing, it comes out to like a 40 or 50 gig file, which would take forever to upload to YouTube. And yeah, you don't want to do that. So you're going to need some sort of formatting software, which I use FormatFactory. And what you're going to want to do is obviously convert to MP4. Your output is going to be low, medium, or high. Always go high. Okay. You would add the file, which you can already see. This is the one I'm going to be converting once I'm done. And we will get to that later. But right now, let's go ahead and go into League. So I plan on seeing this through the whole way, so there's going to be like a game within a game, within the video, that's in the video, you know, breaking the whole fourth wall thing. Let's go. Okay, we're going to go ahead and log in to League of Legends so far. Let's see if we can find a game here. Me. And I do not like the way they redid this, where I had this minimized all the time. Start up a Nexus Siege game. That's relatively quick. Ooh! Nice. What? Oh, I accepted it already. Let's see. Did I break it?
I will wait for you to be
better. Aw, lame. Now, one other thing. I don't use a webcam, but go ahead and open this back up while we're waiting. There is a media overlay if you were to have a webcam to where you can figure where that is going to be at, in which case you could overlay it over here, or even right here in the middle. But that's just for those of you that want to do it that way.
On you!
I detect the presence of scum.
Fine.
Oblivion
Now, I do have the pleasure of owning every single Malzahar skin that I could think of. I don't know if there's any more. If there is, I haven't gotten it. And I don't have that many ward skins. Let's go with that. That's something new. Okay, runes are good. And my AP is good. And away we go. Look at that nifty wallpaper. There we go. Now, as you can see, you have your FPS overlay here. And for those of you that have watched my videos, you know that I usually use the splash, just basic champion picture that is from here. In which case, that's where that screenshot hotkey comes into play. If I were to hit F7, see? Screenshot captured. And I can always go back into Photoshop and cut this out and use it to my liking.
We're waiting on this guy. This person right here. So slow.
Oh, well, that was quicker. Now, at this point, this is where you would hit your recording button. And, say whatever nifty catchphrase you'd like to say at the beginning of your videos, in which case I would go, "What's up, people?" blah 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 blah. And go from there. So, as I have already said that, I'm just gonna pick up from the beginning here. And I don't... You know what? I really didn't want to start with that, but it is what it is. And it looks like I'm going in the mid lane. Without question. Voidlings away! No, 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 no! Just to help out a little bit there.
As was foreseen.
And it looks like I got Victor in the mid lane. That's annoying. Come on, I need another Voidling. I need another one. Jerk.
First blood.
Nice.
An ally has been slain.
Ah. Just to see if this works. Oh, he's going back. Lame. Oh, he's back already. Well, fine. He's going back. I'm going back. Or not. Yeah, no. Hopefully that made him mad. Enemy double kill. Ah! Stop it. Yeah, you stay there. I'll be right back. Just you wait. Oops. No, 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 no! Now, I completely forgot to buy my siege weapons, which has been very difficult with this guy just hounding me the way he has been. He really wants to kill me. Oh, what? How did... Oh, what a dick. Well, that wasn't nice. Good. Yeah. What's up now? Come back. Jerk. Oh, please teleport to me. Please. Oh, whoa, 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 what?
An ally has been slain. An ally
All
has
right.
been slain.
That and that.
Has destroyed a turret.
Let's get that.
Killing spree.
Oh, they're in trouble now. Oh, this is insane. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. The madness. Who needs, turrets? Uh-oh.
An ally has been slain.
Well, that worked out nicely. Let's go with that. And let me go ahead and grab that. And go ahead and build into that. And let's go with not that. And that.
An ally has been slain.
And one of those and one of those. Ruh-roh. Okay. I see what's happening here. Took one for the team there. Oh, they killed my teleport thing.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
All right.
Enemy teams.
We are timeless.
An ally has been slain.
Uh-oh. Leave it alone! R.I.P. Oh, I didn't even... I didn't even get a chance to put my thing down. I guess here's as good a place as any. Ow. No, no, no. Nice. Oh, nope. We don't have any thingies. Oh, there's one. Coming to help you. Jump, jump again. Jump. Oh. If he'd stuck around, it would have been game over. What was I trying to build into? Oh.
An ally has been slain.
Come on.
Gotcha.
I got you too.
Go.
Oh, that lag was terrible. I was gonna stand like in here. Got him. So what's the time to defend for? 14 minutes. All right. Where is he? What? Leave my voidling alone! So much damage. Really? Out of mana. All right, he's going back, I'm going back. I'm just gonna walk. Why not? Ah, oh, jerk. Nice.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
It is in motion.
Oh, I should probably help. Where'd he go? I tried. Just hit him! Hit him! He's gonna... Oh! Why?
An ally has been slain. Killing spree.
In due course.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Get that obliterator up and up, up there it goes. Get him. Really? Nobody? Did all that work? I'm working on it. Can't be everywhere at once. Completely forgot to upgrade my boots. That's always fun. Nice.
Double kill.
Get him. Get him.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Just gotta keep him off the inhib. Ah! I'm coming. Uh-oh. Killing spree. Nope, nope.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Oh, what? I don't know if we can hold out for 3 more minutes. We got... Well, there's only one inhib down, so that's not that bad. Two minutes.
An enemy has been slain.
Not sure what's going on with my keys. What's happening here?
Your inhibitor
there we go. That was like super crazy lag. Oh, wow. That was bad. That's tempting.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah, lame.
Enemy double kill. Killing spree.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! We win! Oh, that was close. Alright, so now that we've got that out of the way, we've reached the end of the video where you would stop recording, or in the case of B3D gear, you could just hit continue and it'll, you know, close out of that screen and automatically stop recording there. So, whew, that's neat. So let's go ahead and get out of this. Are you sure you want to exit League of Legends? Yes, I'm sure. Now, in this instance, we would open up FormatFactory. Cancel that. No, I don't want to download the latest version. Output, high quality, okay. Add file. As you can see, there's the video that I just made. Which... And... What's happening here? Okay, that's better. 3.98 gigs. I was like, wait a second, that's very tiny. Let's make sure everything's working.
What's up, people, and welcome to my tutorial on how to make a League of Legends YouTube video quick and easily.
That's good. VLC doesn't want to cooperate with me. What's happening? Let's try that in something different. Let's go with Windows Media Player. This file's already in use.
VLC, I hate you.
Let's see, we're gonna open that. Where is it? 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 There it is. Close that down. Try this one more time.
What's up, people, and welcome to my tutorial on how to make a League of Legends.
Odd. Well, if my computer would cooperate with me, I'd be able to check and make sure that everything's working fine. So, one more time. Let's go down to VLC. I know it's open. It is open. We're going to end that task. Let's try opening this with something else. Already in use. Maybe this? Will this work? Weird. Anyway, probably because I'm still recording, that's the only thing that makes sense, but 3.98 gigs. Yep, everything's still working fine. Anyway, so what you would do is obviously go to the output, add file, click the file that you're currently making, and then that's going to show a progress bar up here, which would take, well, in my case, probably about 10 minutes to convert a video. Then you would go to your YouTube page, which I was actually looking at Joe Rogan videos. This little upload. And of course, you come to this screen where you would select the file, which would be, obviously I have a separate file here for my outputted MP4 videos. Click that file, hit open, and it'll start uploading, and then you can just edit your metadata and add your title and your thumbnails and etc. etc. And that's pretty much it. The whole process probably takes about 30 minutes, and if I can do it, anybody else can do it. So if you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments, and I will be happy to answer them to the best of my knowledge. But that is the quick and dirty, easy way to make a YouTube video, and especially using League. Now, one thing is that you can do that with most games where you'll actually see that FPS counter inside of them. Looking through my Steam library, I know some of these are compatible with it. Others you would obviously have to start recording with your recording your desktop in order to film in game. But that's very few games that I've found that need you to actually do that. But there you have it. That is my how to make a League of Legends YouTube video, and hopefully it helps you people out. So, this is where you would say your nifty end of the video catchphrase, in which case, till next time, goodbye.